Okay. Let's continue. You got anything for me? No? Not this time? Okay. We went deeper down. Whoa. What is that? Whoa. Access to Quantum Lab.
Pinpoint where their research was carried out. That's where you must go next.
Habitat. Of course, you always have something for me, don't you? Let's see. Da 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 da. Ooh, contamination. I know everything about that. Nikolai reminds you that, despite all things, the habitat is safe and there is no reason for alarm. Well, that's good. That's very good news. And you two, you were also freaky. Whoops. Right, so these are personal quarters, right? I mean, of course. No. Just want to make sure there's nothing in the back. Oh, how cute. Ain't it all cute, huh? The game of chess is underway. The red pawn has the next move. So we have black, white, and red. Whoa. Okay, so that's not blood. Whoa, hold up a second, what the fuck? A videotape of how we play it. Nothing to play here. Wait. Okay, no, that's nothing. I'm just kind of being dumb. Okay, let's put this down for a second. And we can't leave, can we? Oh no, we can. Wait, what? Whoa, okay. That does not look like mold. It's like some organic stuff straight out of Dead Space. Wow, this guy is pretty big on his place, on his country. We'll grab you. Okay. I mean, there's an obvious pattern to this. Whoa. These are all motivation posters. We'll grab ya. A videotape, another videotape. Oh my God. Just the top? Ooh, that's freaky. I'm gonna keep looking around because there's more to the stuff here. No, I can't access that. Then we have some mold. And more mold over there. Belonging to what? Terraforming lab. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. It's not a button. I just gotta activate that. So she does not. I think this was a she. Oh no, there's the TV. But nowhere to put this in there. Okay, well, I'm gonna take this with me. Ooh. Hello, comrade. Okay, I get one part. I'm just gonna run into it head on. Well, these are kind of useless to me. Only thing that is useful is that one. Come on. What's the correct shape for this? Like this. Well, actually, no, it's more like this. Because we have this very long part right here. Which I guess is this one right here. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Like that. So it's like this. To the bottom right there. Which is like shum shum shum. It's like six parts. Then you hit the square. Then you hit the curve. Oh my god. The curve. And then the two forking downs to the other side, which is the zigzag. Can I remember all that? Okay. Can I remember all that? I think I can. So first was this. Then the square. Then the hook. Let's try this again. Well, my nose itches again. So I'm correct. The zigzags. Then it comes up around. This comes out like this. It comes around to this squares. And then that. Unless I'm starting from the wrong spot. Should I be going the other direction? The maze. The two hooks down. The hook, square, thing. Yeah, I think I got it. Okay. So go the other direction. So we have the maze. Okay, sorry. Maze. Two hooks. What? This does not work. I thought it did. What the fuck? Okay. I'm confused. Like, I'm pretty sure I have it down. You do this one. Six of them. Then the hook. Oh, this is the wrong hook I have here. It's like this. Yeah, you see? That's exactly how it should be. So not the one underneath that, but the other one. Okay, got that. Then it comes around. Comes underneath here to the square. Oh, I just figured it out. I know what it is exactly. It's not you hit each of those, you only hit the circles. I don't know why I'm thinking. I'm overthinking stuff. Overthinking it again. Okay. You're just hitting the circles. And the circles are... Circles... are as follows. This one. This one. And... this one. Wait, what? What? Hold up a second, where are the circles? So we have the big piece there. So the first one is... it's like this. So the first one is going to be this one. Then we're going to go around to the square. Oh, to the hook. To the... double hook. And then that. What? There we go. Other way around. Whew, man. God, this is freaky. A videotape. Oh my God. I'm like confusing myself here. Come on. I have no idea. Oh wow, this dude's spying on everyone. Look at that. Stas. Sasha. Whoa. Plus, I need to talk to you about Irina's death. Ooh, I did not know she died. Oh, wow. Nikolai is dangerous. Are you behind me? Nope. I get goosebumps every time. That is freaky. Alright, let's quickly go to that room and see what's there. Fucking A. So creepy. My God. Hello, robot. Behave now. Oh my God, I'm literally getting goosebumps. This is fucking crazy.
I got caught
pretty one, and you'll go far. Okay, so we need to figure out the password to this sucker. Eight. I got eight on here. Obedience. Nothing. Ah, there we go. Here we go. We got it. There we go. So first that one. Took me a second. Three. One. And then eight. This is a lot faster than the other one. I love the soundtrack. It just reminds me so much of Knights of the Old Republic. Alright, here we go. Take it and run. No, don't need to run. Now we play our piece. What? That is weird. Thank you. She betrayed her. What the fuck? We are out. We're out. We are out. I'm done.
Epsilon, thank God you're back. That damn interference again. It just keeps coming back. Be careful. We can't assist you if you're out of range.
Whew. Okay. That's about does it for today. We're going to return back to this probably tomorrow. It's getting pretty good though, but I didn't realize it was going to be this crazy. Oh, quickly. Let's just take a look at this. How come you didn't tell me anything? Well, we'll see this later. We'll continue this. See what comes up next. So till then, later guys.